అందరికీ నమస్కారం అండి. అక్టోబర్ 15, 2018 పవన్ కళ్యాణ్ గారు ధలేశ్వరం బ్యారేజ్ వద్ద జనసేన కవాతు నిర్వహిస్తున్నారు. దీని సందర్భంగా ప్రపంచంలో ఉన్న ఎన్ఆర్ఐలు అందరూ మద్దతు ఇవ్వడానికి ముందుకొస్తున్నారు. ఈ సందర్భంగానే అమెరికా డాలాస్ ఎన్ఆర్ఐ జనసైనికులందరూ డాలాస్లో ఉన్న గాంధీ పార్క్ వద్దకు వచ్చి మద్దతు తెలపడానికి వచ్చారు.
Bringing awareness, political accountability, awareness in public. So it's all about how to bring people from passive mode to an active mode. And the shift should be like, you know, people are not just the voters, but we have the right to question the errors in the governance. So we have to be people has to be responsible and accountable to support this Kavathu, Janasena Kavathu, and be part of this contributions.
After a long time, I personally feel we are having a leader, somebody similar like Ambedkar. Ambedkar has given us three strong words: educate, organize, agitate, which indirectly means question the government, question, right to question. And the same thing has come up with the words from Pawan Kalyan Garu. We must change the direction the governments are performing. There should be accountability and there should be corruption free. And when we look at what is happening within the government, the duty was they were supposed to get all the things that the division bill has promised. And what are they doing is none. They're not even performing on that, and they have not got the special status. They have not got the seven districts tax incentives, neither the Polvaram. But finally, we ended up with a huge debt to the state, which is more than 1.5 lakh crores.